I don't know, I thought it would be a good idea to like show how the coronavirus quarantine situation looks in Turkey. So we're gonna go grocery shopping and we just came to Alsancak. I've got my gloves, I've got my mask, I've got sanitizer. Guys, you can see like all the fruits and vegetables. Okay, not all, but most of the fruits and vegetables have been like covered, and everyone's wearing a mask. In Turkey, right now it's mandatory. You have to wear a mask or you're not allowed to go. They're wearing gloves as well. Yeah, guys, you can see that in Turkey, generally things are pretty well stocked. Like, that's a lot of pasta. My friends and family in the US have been like sending pictures that it's so hard to find anything. Stuff is usually wiped out. You can't really get a lot of food, even like frozen food and toilet paper and stuff. In the US, it's really hard, but in Turkey, that has been, I haven't experienced any problems with that. So these are all, is the toilet paper situation in Turkey. Whoa, really, really well, like, yeah, they've got a lot of stuff. So guys, all the like cashiers and workers have like a special plastic mask. I mean, it's good. I've heard that some countries don't have that, so kind of nice. I don't know. Currently in Turkey, like, they have these rules that they've had for like, I don't know, 3 weeks, that nobody under the age of 20 and nobody over the age of 65 is allowed outside, like, at all. Now everyone is like flooding the streets. I know that my family in the US was saying a lot about, he just kind of suggests that you quarantine yourselves and everything's closed, but other than that, there's like